Hello, and welcome to today's video presentation on installing VirtualBox on Oracle Linux 8. This video will focus on installing the latest VirtualBox 6.1 at the time of this recording on a physical system running Oracle Linux 8.2. So let's get started. VirtualBox is a powerful x86 and AMD64/Intel 64 virtualization product for enterprise as well as home use. VirtualBox is an immensely feature-rich, high-performance product for enterprise customers. It is also the only professional solution that is freely available as open source software under the terms of the GNU General Public License GPL version 2. Now that we know a bit about VirtualBox, let us jump into this demo. The physical system we are using for this demo is running Oracle Linux 8.2. To ensure the necessary repositories are available, perform the following steps. Open the terminal and type sudo space dnf space repo list. If prompted for the user's password, enter it. From the output shown, the essential repositories for installing VirtualBox are available, including the Oracle EPL repository. Next, open a browser and go to http://www.virtualbox.org. Click the downloads link in the left side menu. In the main window under VirtualBox 6.1.10, Platform Packages, click the Linux distribution. Note that the version changes if there is an upgrade to the product. Next, under VirtualBox 6.1.10 for Linux, find Oracle Linux 8. Right-click the link for Oracle Linux 8 and select Copy Link Location. In the terminal, download the VirtualBox RPM using curl. Type curl space dash capital O and then paste the link copied from the VirtualBox website. Now that the file has downloaded, prepare the system for the installation of VirtualBox. As part of the installation, the VirtualBox installer will build the VBox driver modules. These modules get loaded into the running kernel once built. For a successful build of the modules, install the following essential Linux packages after clearing the terminal. Type sudo space dnf space install space kernel dash uek dash devel dash dollar sign open paren uname space minus r close paren space gcc space make space perl space bzip2 space dkms. In the command above, sudo will run dnf with the required elevated privileges. Uname space dash r will ensure that the matching development packages for the currently active UEK kernel gets installed. If you have recently performed a DNF upgrade without rebooting, reboot the system before executing this step, so the active kernel is the latest installed. Lastly, the DKMS package from the ol8-developer-epl repository provides dynamic kernel module support and will allow the automatic building of the installed modules if installing a new kernel. Note, however, Oracle does not support these extra packages in the Oracle repo. Therefore, Oracle suggests these packages be used for development purposes only and not used in production. Hit enter and the install will begin. Before installation, the DNF package manager will handle any package dependencies and prompt for confirmation. The output displayed during your install may vary slightly from the information shown on the screen. The information varies based on what you have installed in your existing environment. Accept the installation summary by typing Y and hit enter. With the essential packages installed, now install VirtualBox. Type sudo space dnf space install and pass the name of the VirtualBox RPM file downloaded previously. DNF will check for any dependencies as before and prompt for confirmation. Type Y and hit enter to approve. If you already have a version of VirtualBox installed, use sudo space dnf space upgrade instead of sudo space dnf space install. Once that DNF completes, validate that installing VirtualBox was successful. Type lsmod space pipe space grep space vbox to see if the kernel modules are loaded. Type vboxmanage space dash dash help and then vboxmanage space dash dash version to ensure the CLI is working. Additionally, open the VirtualBox application. Click Activities in the upper left corner of the screen. In the search field in the upper center of the screen, start typing V-I-R-T-U. the Oracle VM VirtualBox icon will appear. Click the Oracle VM VirtualBox icon to launch the VirtualBox application. Click the Application Help menu item and then About VirtualBox. This action will display a splash screen with the VirtualBox version details. That completes the installation of VirtualBox 6.1 on Oracle Linux 8. Thank you for watching this video and enjoy using VirtualBox on Oracle Linux 8. Please check our additional information on Oracle Linux 8 in the Oracle Linux 8 documentation or Oracle Linux Learning Library.